Jordan, you coming at closing time again?
Yeah. Yeah. Still a bit of time.
Yeah, still got it. So he's trying to
my brother said, there might be a flash in the bang, we'll all be very crisp if you go away and turn up.
Oh, mind you,
is that wet? Wet,
yes, don't get it.
Right. Yeah, there's a lot of lust with it, so we didn't pick them up on it. Right. Yes, thanks, Jordan. Yep.
You normally have to do this always with baseballs first, don't you? Before you put the seedling down, don't you? You have to. It blends them in.
Yeah. If you can afford better paint, you'll be able to see. This is full of lumps, and I can't get enough. But there we are. Brilliant. Green down there.
I'm a pretty good painter myself. I would have brought down my old painting shirt.
Don't mark up your nice clothes.
That's what I mean, yeah.
You've got your best jeans though.
Yeah, I know.
Do you want to come past, Jordan?
Oh, just want to just have a look.
Yeah, we're almost there.
Doing quite well.
Not the
little
ball patch to worry about over at the end
there. I'll leave you fresh about that.
I've got my
BDR. That's good. Yeah.
I can't get over all these lumps and bumps.
No, they're part of the plan, Charlie. They've now become part of the plan.
I can't get over how well they look. Yeah.
And Ray Raymond has said, just sand off the path where the track's going to go.
Yeah, they're set into the environment.
That will be part of the delightful irregularity of the natural world. Yes. Will that do? Yeah.
That much. It's like the surface of Mars, if you think about it.
Can you take a picture of me painting it?
If you insist.